Randy.
What?
Can you please explain why you just attacked Kofi Kingston?
Kofi Kingston had no business interfering in my match last night. If it weren't for Kofi Kingston, I would still be the WWE Champion. You call it an attack, Josh. Well, I call it justice. And you can believe me when I say I have only just begun on Kofi Kingston.
Leave.
What could you two possibly want?
Randy, we totally agree with you. You should be champion, right?
You were robbed last night, Randy.
Exactly. We just want to show you our support with a gift. A token of our gratitude for everything. Everything that you've ever done for us, okay?
Well, what do you think?
I think it's incredible. You guys bought this? You two actually bought this for me.
Hey, who's the son of the $1 million man? Look, Randy, I know we've had our issues recently, but you're still our leader. So consider this a small token of our appreciation.
And that's not the only thing. We've got another surprise tonight involving John Cena.
Yeah. Yeah, let's just say it's only a matter of time before that title comes back to Legacy. Enjoy your gift, man.
Randy. Don't you get it? You lost, man. No one cares what you have to say.
Who do you think you are? Come down to this ring. Say it to my face, Kofi! Say it to my face, I dare you! Come on!
That is an interesting choice of words, Randy, because I'm already doing that right now.
Kofi, don't you touch my... Get off my car! Don't you touch my car! I will make your life a living hell! I swear to God! Don't you... Stop! Stop it! Listen, hey, don't...
You know what I love about these cars, these NASCARs, is the fact that they are so durable. You know what I'm talking about? Let me show you what I'm talking about, man.
Oh, no. Ooh, oh, my God!
You see what I'm talking about? Not even a scratch. Not even one scratch. I mean, that's gotta be like 300 pounds, right? Is that a bug? Is that a bug on your hood? Is that a bug? Oh, don't worry,
what?
Randy. I got you, Randy. I got you, Randy. I got you, Randy. Hold on, man. Oh, man. It looks like I've really screwed up your paint job, man. Let me make it right for you, all right? Let me make it right. Randy, if you ask me, I don't think you've ever looked better.